Hey yo, what is going on guys? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we are here back inside of Islands once again, and today we are going to be looking at all of the secrets inside this new update that a lot of you guys missed and may not know about. So we got a lot of stuff in today's video. Also, a new event is coming out. I'm gonna get more in-depth on it later in the video. It's going to be awesome, and I cannot wait for it. So if you guys are new to the channel, and you guys want to stay updated with everything going on inside of Islands, make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like right now. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel and turn on that notification bell so that way you guys get notified whenever a new video does come out. And also guys, we are starting a new thing. Or on my base, I'm going to put one person's name on a sign in every single video. So for this video, I'm going to start out with my name to start it off. Okay, so what it tagged out Fusion? Are you serious? Wait, hello? Wait, oh wait, what if I do Fusion like this? Does that work? Okay, whatever. I'll spell it with an S, I guess. Even though it's with the Z. All right. Anyway, actually, let's do RBX glitches. Let's put the name of the channel on here. RBX. We're just gonna do that. RBX right there. There we go. We're gonna start it off with that. But I'm gonna put one person's name on a sign in every single video. So make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe, and then comment down below your Roblox username so that way I can try to get one person on the sign in the next video. But anyway, guys, let's go ahead and hop into the new Halloween area. So there's actually a ton of secrets inside this area that I want to show you guys, because there is so much. So let's go over right now and immediately start looking for them, because there's so many. All right, so to start it off, we're actually gonna make our way around. You guys can see that there's actually tombstones around the map. Now, not these tombstones right here, but if you actually go throughout the you know, Halloween hub area over here, there's actually names written on tombstones across the map, and they're kind of hard to find. You just gotta look around for them. They have like text on them, and they like have developers' names. It's actually kind of cool. Hold on, let me just go ahead and hold this lantern here. You guys can see Snicktrix is right here. That's the owner of Islands right there, and there's like developers' names written all over the map on these gravestones. You can see there's another one right here. Maybe this one has, oh yeah, this one has another one right here. Brian. I'm pretty sure it's the, a person developing Islands right now, and there's just all around the map. They're like hanging out there. It's honestly pretty sick, and it's just a little cool Easter egg. I wonder what this one says. What does this one say right here? This one says, "Oh, Vorlius." I probably said that completely wrong, but yeah, it's a Roblox toy right there. Okay, well, anyway, guys, let's go ahead and show you guys one of the biggest secrets that is inside of this. So, oh, there's another sign right here. This one says, "Evan, how was the tournament?" My guy. I'm not too sure what that means. It's probably an inside joke, but anyway, if we actually jump off the map, I know that sounds absolutely brutal, but if we do it, you guys can see on the bottom there is a massive spider. I don't know if you guys just saw that, but you can see its bright glowing eyes like underneath the map. Hold on, I'm gonna go ahead and jump off once again to show you. It's actually terrifying, because me personally, I hate spiders. But if we go down here, you guys can see that if we jump off, boom, right there. Oh my gosh, that thing is terrifying. I do not like that at all. All right, so that leads us into the next thing. All right, over where I just showed you guys, there's actually a secret tunnel that you can visit, and there's something spooky down there. So you want to make your way over here from when you spawn in. You want to make your way all the way, and you guys can see right here, there's this really, really small cave, like really small. And if you go inside of here, it goes all the way down, and oh my gosh, wait, there's the head of the spider. Don't fall down this little hole right here. You can see the spider's head. Anyway, you guys can see right here, what does this say? I don't even know what this says. I don't even know, but anyway, there's three ghosts here, and this is like really spooky. It's a little cool little Easter egg right there. Let me just get out of this little cave, because it's actually making me terrified. All right, so then from here, guys, we are going to make our way to yet another secret cave that you might have seen this one, because this one is a lot easier to see, but this probably has to do with the spider. All right, let me just make my way over towards here. You want to run over to where like the pumpkin boss is, and that's kind of where it's at. So if we make our way right over here, you guys will see on the right hand side there's like a little cave with its spider webs, and it, like I said, I hate spiders, so this is not my thing. But if we go over here right next to this water, there is this cave right here that we can go inside of, and you can walk through the spider webs. Okay, there's this really, really creepy lantern that I don't like at all. I mean, it looks cool, but I don't like it. I'm pretty sure you can go deeper inside of this cave somewhere. Oh yeah, right here. All right, here we go. If we keep on going inside of here, you guys can see there's like these ghosts circling swirled around this orange thing of candy. Oh my goodness. They're like summoning the candy. I don't know what's going on here, but it is scary and I do not like it. So anyway, you guys can see right there, all of those ghosts are around that candy. And oh my, I didn't even notice this. There's a huge spider on the ceiling. I actually don't like that. I really don't like that because that's scary. Okay, I have a thing with spiders, guys. I just don't like them, but it's really hard to see. What if I turn my graphics down? I wonder if I can actually see it better. I think I'm gonna go turn my graphics back up because I like them all the way up. It looks way better with my graphics up. All right, anyway, moving on to the next thing, I'm gonna show you guys another cool thing so you guys can see where's the snow biome. Oh, snow biome's over here. So there's actually a really weird secret over at the snow biome. So if we actually go through the water over here and we swim across, dun 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 dun, up at the snow biome there's like a statue that's inside of the ground, and I don't know why. Also, if we actually check down here, forgot to mention, there's somehow spiders living in the water. Like, this spider has a cave in the water somehow. Like, he has webs and everything. Like, I don't know how that's possible at all, but I mean, I like it. Okay, something new and interesting. Oh wait, there's another tombstone in here. New map. Hold up. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. All right, anyway, we're gonna go back up here, and then we are going to check out this secret statue that's hidden in the ground. We can see there's a little scary wagon right here. Okay, I like this. And then there's the ghost in the tree. But if we go up here to the tip top of the mountain, you guys will notice that there is half of a statue, like, inside of the ground right here. Look at this thing. This thing looks terrifying. Like, how did he even get here? I don't even know. But yeah, it's like a full statue. Like, if you glitch your camera into the hill, you can see its full body, but I don't have shift lock on. Maybe, hold on, let me try turning it on real fast. Where's my shift lock? Shift lock is on. Wait, what? Why isn't it letting me? Oh, it's not letting me use shift lock for some reason. I don't know what's up with that. But anyway, there you guys have it. There is most of the secrets right there. There's a bunch of caves. There's graveyard signs everywhere. It's honestly very, very scary and a lot of secret tunnels. And also, guys, there's like secret spiders hidden around the map as well that I showed you. Those spiders are just not sitting well with me at all. Like, they are not sitting well with me at all. And do I have enough coins to start the boss up? I don't. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start up the quest one time to wrap up the video, and hopefully I have enough coins. I'm pretty sure I should have enough. If I don't, that's gonna be a rip. That is going to be a rip for sure. But Illusions Ghost, if you guys didn't see, he actually made a video on the channel of opening 500. Oh my gosh, I just spawned in. I don't even have a weapon. I don't even have a weapon. Where's it? Where's my weapon? Which one do I use? A steel hammer right here. All right, this is what I need. Oh my goodness, that could have been really, really bad. Dude, this thing's impossible to play alone. I'm like so bad at PvP. Dude, wait, I've never seen the boss do this before. I've only played with a bunch of people. I've never had it be like this. When I play inside of public servers, it just stands there. It doesn't do all this stuff. Hello? Like, what is this? Dude, I'm just dead. I'm literally just dead. There's no way I defeat this. No, pumpkin, just take me. I don't care. Just take me and eat me. Okay, but anyway, if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys go ahead and like and subscribe, and I'll see you all into the next one. Peace out and goodbye.